motherfuckers wanna get famous.
Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy Not a Master, and on today, we are going to hop into some ranked games. I don't know who I'm going to play with. Might just be a few select characters. Might just stick to one. But as promised, we're going to upload on a weekly basis, as I said, because I just started school again. Got to get back into the flow of things. And yeah, we're going to play about 3 to 4 ranked matches for you guys. See how they all go. Let's get into it. 未来のために. Alright, boys, we're gonna get into things with the homie Future Trunks. I do apologize if my skill is not seeming to be up to par. I have not played ranked in about a week, so having to start off and do that, I think it's good. And I'm saying, because I'm just kind of doing it as well. There we go. See, yo, being up against these houses is like the dude. That shit was ridiculous. What? It's not reaching? Are you serious? Okay, let me get my because that spot is like camera angle heavy. I love this map, dude. Like, the genre, but like, yo, it's so bad because of the camera. They do like so much damage, yo. And then yeah, that combo right there, they got an infinite combo. If they press it, it's like. That. Okay. Well, hit me with the just guard. I ain't going outside. How is he not dead? Get up out of here, boy. Sit your ass down. Alright, fam, let's get into some more ranked matches with the homie Trunks. Let's get it. Alright, boys, we in another match with the homie Trunks. The homie Trunks of the future. I'm gonna try to get a dub out here. That just got. Yeah, I think I got this. That's interesting. I'm loving this. He dropped. Oh, he's stemming. I was getting annoyed because I'm running into shit. Finally, they just keep going and fucking snap them. Yep, there we go. Dude, I cannot hit that. Yeah, you. Ah, and that's game. That's another game with the homie Future Trunks. Let's get into some more games, boys. Alright, let's move on to the third match with Future Trunks. And in all honesty, bros, how do you guys feel about Trunks' experience? I know that Trunks' experience is like, how do you guys like feel this arc in Dragon Ball? Because, like, yo, that whole arc was pretty damn nice for what it was. Perfect, it's not perfect. And we just keep fucking blasting. This is annoying. Ooh. Blocking perfect block. Chaos. Perfect. Yeah, you blew that. Did that not hit? Alright, just guard, just guard. But yo, if you guys haven't seen that MSP discussion video, I advise you guys go see that. And tell me guys like if I made any valid points or if I missed it. Because in all honesty, as a Dragon Ball fan, I feel like that video like just described like everything you're gonna see in the fight. Alright, that was easy, boys. Let's get into the final match of the night with Future Trunks. Alright, boys, we're getting into the last match. This dude has a significant amount of BP, and the goal is to beat him. So. See, I hate that Arc Ocean combo. Like, it forces you to use them. And it's honestly annoying. Alright, boys, let's go. Let's see how much BP we got from that man. Because he had like a bunch. Yo. We had almost 60k. 550 from your boy. Alright, boys. Well, hope you guys have enjoyed this video. It's been my pleasure. I'm going to play more ranked matches with more of the cast characters. And I honestly hope you guys have enjoyed. Subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. This is me, your boy, Night Eye Master. And I will see you guys later. Peace out, everybody. Been a long time, and this here's been a long rhyme, so I gotta go. It's logic, the one nobody would vouch for. How's that shit for an outro?